What up guys, I'm Nasty Flubber and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing a little game called Bridge 2. So let's get into this. I have to go through the tutorial. Put that on so it's easier for me to see. Okay, continue. Okay. So to grab this. And start simulation. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Okay, done. Trust guard. So. What? How do I undo? How do I have to put them in the middle? That's what I have to do. I should really start reading more stuff, but reading for noobs. Yeah. Crossbeam. Not what I have to do. Underneath then. I should read. This bridge is identical with the form from tutorial 2, but this time structure with crossbeams are available for you. While these ones are more stable than those without crossbeams, every vehicle will collide with them, so you have to construct them beneath the deck. Didn't I just do that? Continue. God. This tutorial able to use both trust guards, yeah, blah blah blah. Fine. The hell? Can only connect it to one? Okay, whatever. The hell? Hey, man. What you mean, budget? Maybe. Hill. I don't get it. Since that other one wants to act out. Oh, dang, over here. Two more to do. Can I do that? I don't know. Okay. It's weird. What is this madness? So what is this for? What? There we go. That should do it, right? Yeah, that was fine. Apart from me dying over here, Jesus. Failed. Okay, how about... not what I wanted to do. How about that? Okay, that worked. Last one then. Oh. What? Kinda weird. There.
Okay.
Where do I put the counterweight? Let's have one of two. Where's the second one then? Ah, right there. Like that. Woohoo, done. Tutorial done. Okay, I got it. Box B. That's how that goes. What? Oh, how did I miss that? Oh my god. What? What you mean, boy? What, can I speed this up? Do it here, it won't reach. Grab this one. Two. This one. That should work. If not, this game can go fuck itself. I'm pretty sure that's what I did the whole time. Why is it not? Game's weird. This game causes me too much stress. Alright guys, I hope you've enjoyed, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.